Agriculturalists were super thankful when Ed Malzahn created the mechanical trencher that would replace hand tools when preparing the ground for crops. Now, he perfected what he called the ditch witch in 1949 in Perry, Oklahoma.